It's a gorgeous day out here in Pageland, South Carolina, the city of watermelons. I came down here today for the 2023 Pageland, South Carolina Watermelon Festival. I have spent the entire day here. It is an absolutely beautiful place. At the Watermelon Festival, I didn't see a whole lot of watermelon. But of course, driving back, I looked to the right and I got this little shade here with watermelon everywhere, as you can see. This person owns the farm, the Clyburn Farm, and all they do in the summertime is watermelons, as you can see. They sell it wholesale, and he just gave me a taste of it, and it is absolutely delicious. So I was talking to my man. He gonna start smoking. You need to quit smoking. I'm a nurse. You
cannot, I don't need to eat.
You're burning them lungs up, huh? You've been smoking for how long?
About 6 years.
Too long for you to let go, huh?
Yeah. I don't smoke that rug.
You done caused all the damage already, huh?
Yeah. I smoke about.
How much do you smoke a day?
About two or three, maybe.
Oh, that's not too bad. So two or three, not packs, right?
No.
Just cigarettes?
Yeah.
You sure?
Yeah, I'm sure.
All right. I'm hanging out here with my man. Tell me your name again.
Garrett Tyson.
Garrett Tyson.
Right.
So they own a watermelon farm. Tell them the name of your watermelon farm.
Clyburn Farm.
Clyburn Farm. You see there's watermelon all over, all around him. He's a wholesale, he's a watermelon wholesaler. So they have a watermelon farm out here. If you're looking to buy watermelon in South Carolina and North Carolina, they sell wholesale watermelon. And I tasted it. Their watermelon is delicious. Nice, pink, and juicy. I'm going to try to capture it. He just cut this one open. Where is it? Oh, this two right here. It's on the floor. See how nice and red they are? Oh, I can barely capture it with this camera. Anyway, there it is. Nice, juicy, sweet watermelon right here in Pageland, South Carolina. Full of delicious watermelon. I'm going to post his phone number and the name of his farm. So if you want some sweet and delicious and juicy watermelon, you can hit him up. You want to say anything to them so they can come get your watermelon?
I'll just come anytime you get ready.
You get ready, and he's going to be waiting on you. He got a whole lot of watermelon right here. He said, whatever you get ready, you come, and he's going to be waiting for you.
And guarantee sweet.
Guarantee sweet, he said. So it's going to be nice and sweet and juicy. So come on and get some watermelon. Stay tuned.